Dress you all in red. Why, of course,